Hi everyone, Jerry Hine, a founding board member of the International Protective Security Board. You know, I've been in this industry now more than 40 years, and I'm very engaged in it. I'm involved in all sorts of aspects, but I'm most excited about the International Protective Security Board, our annual conference, the CPC Close Protection Conference. Why should you come as a professional? It's an investment of time and money, but you know what? It's a great opportunity to be involved in the profession, be more involved, more engaged. You know, you can either be a player on the field playing the game, you know, shoulder to shoulder with other professionals, or you can be a fan in the stands. When you come to a conference, you're involved, you're engaged, you're on the field of play, you're playing the game. That's my recommendation. You know what, you have fun, you network, you go out, There's great networking sessions, there's vendors, see some new products, hear some great speakers. So anyway, that's my recommendation. Come, enjoy it. And remember, it's not always about who you know, it's also about who knows you. So when you're there, you get to face-to-face network, get to know people, enhance your skill sets, enhance your Rolodex, and I'm just dating myself, but some of you know what I mean when I say that. Expand your contacts and again, have fun and enjoy yourself. Look forward to seeing you there. Don't forget, there's a pre-conference, the EP Shooting Challenge. Really good opportunity to network and have fun and come to the conference. Get to meet new people. Look forward to seeing you there. Bye.